author of Myths or Reality, that website with articles about mystical events, right? Oh, I'm so glad to talk to you. You can call me Mrs. Crosbury. Many tourists saw a mystical creature in a lake near our hotel. It seems to have attacked someone recently. This is all very unusual. Can you come by and investigate this, please?
There's a severe change in the water level of the lake. I came to study this phenomenon. Could it be that Nessie really does exist? Tell me, miss, are you from around here? Do you know about Nessie?
Why don't you come into my pharmacy? It's a lot drier than here. We can talk about everything there. I'll catch up with you in a few minutes.
I got soaked on the way here. A warm place would be nice. I'd be happy to wait for you at the pharmacy.
Thank you for helping me with that awkward situation with the dog and the roof. May I know who my savior is? Well, Andrew is a good judge of character. Then you must be a decent person. Especially since you're here to help Nessie. Nessie fled the lake up one of the streams. You need to find a map of Loch Ness Lake and its rivers. You'll simply get lost without it. Once you have it, I'll mark the spot where I fed Nessie fruit sometimes. I'll do my best to distract the scientist in the meantime, so he won't see any evidence that Nessie exists. And take this. I'm sure you can find a use for it.
Thank you.
My dear Dr. Barnes, believe me, Nessie is just a story. Rising of the water level at this time of year is quite common in these parts.
I highly doubt that. All right, keep your secrets. I'll try to find Nessie myself.
He didn't believe me, I'm sure. You must hurry and get to Nessie before Daniel sees her. I marked the coordinates of the place I told you about. Make a fruit treat for Nessie. The snack will calm her down. So, are you ready to meet a big and very nervous beast? It's great to meet someone who truly understands animals. Until Nessie calms down, the water levels will keep rising. I need to help other citizens evacuate before the whole town is flooded. Oh, and here, take this.
I got the boat. Nessie was so mad she nearly knocked my boat over, and she usually hides from them. Anyway, if you ever need to go anywhere, I'm your man. Except I'm out of gas. So it's true. I can't believe what I just saw. That was Nessie. Oh, fantastic. Those fools didn't believe me, but now I'll show them. I knew if I followed you, I'd definitely catch a glimpse of her. As much as I pity her, there is nothing more important than scientific truth. In fact, you might even be able to help me. I will immediately go rent a boat and follow Nessie. I saw her head for the islet in the middle of the lake.
Thank you.
This shot is phenomenal. I have finally uncovered the truth about Nessie. The whole world should see these photos.
Sir, you shouldn't share these photos. Believe me, it's not worth it.
You can't stop me.
We need to catch up with Daniel and convince him that Nessie isn't real. I have an idea. I'll go to the workshop and try to fix the mechanical Nessie. Please, find Daniel while I'm doing this. We don't have much time. I have a plan. We can show Daniel the doll to convince him that the Nessie he saw isn't real. I'll, of course, disassemble the doll later so that Nessie doesn't get angry anymore. I decided to open a Scottish Heritage Museum instead of luring the tourists here with fake promises. Can you take several photos for advertising material? Thank you. I've opened the door. Come in!
Thank you.
There it is. I was right. The underground lake. That's where she's going. I will get my proof. You'll see.
Here you are. Mr. Crossberry told me where you went. The underground level is very dangerous when the lake is overflowing. It's best not to go there without some serious preparations. Not only is Daniel a threat to Nessie's safety, but he might get hurt himself. Oh, and thank you, by the way, for helping Nessie. You're truly selfless. Nessie knew what she was doing when she trusted you to heal her.
To me. I don't remember anything. My head hurts too. I was chasing Nessie. I can't. But I saw her, I'm sure. Are my eyes deceiving me? Oh, right. I was filming a report. I need to look at the recording, but I lost the camera somewhere. I hope it's not damaged. Ouch! I can't get up. My eyes are watery. Help me, please. I know you had to deal with some problems because of me, but help me find the recording, please.
there. I fixed my animatronic Nessie doll and improved it too. All that's left is to fix the radio remote control. Then we'll show this fake Nessie to Daniel and he will calm down.
Oh, snap. This is useless. I don't even know if I should believe my memory anymore. No, I'm not crazy. I definitely saw something, and I'm not going to stop until I find it. Thank you for your calming words.
Thank you.
Oh no. Have I really been chasing a toy all this time?
Sorry. I tried to tell you, but you wouldn't listen. I needed tourists to come here, so I made this doll. I'll take it apart, just as I promised. And I'll try to make sure my new museum attracts tourists and they don't bother Nessie. I'm sure you and your website will help me with that.